When we come to these days leading up to Easter, we can't escape what happens before that. We read the scriptures that describe the Savior's agony in the Garden of Gethsemane, the trials he endured all through the night, the Roman scourging, the ugly ridicule. Then we trace the road to Calvary, and we realize once again that it was all for us. In the garden, he prayed, "Father, if there's any other way, let this cup pass from me. Yet, not my will, but your will be done." His Father's will meant suffering. It meant shame and sacrifice. His Father's will meant a crown of thorns and nail-pierced hands and feet. It meant heaven turning its back on him as he died completely alone. May we never lose sight of the wonder of that hill and the beauty of that rugged cross. It meant our salvation. It's our only hope. God took what should have been remembered forever as a place of tragedy and transformed it into a picture of redeeming love and the greatest victory the world has ever known.
Stay. suffering.